y'all, it's Tammy with Real Southern Woman. Lord, it seems like it's been forever since I just came on to chat. We do Bible studies on Mondays and Bible studies on Fridays. But today's a very special day for me, and I just wanted to say hello to everybody and say happy Wednesday. I'm so exhausted. And so I was going to lay down in my bed and take a nap. Chris went for a walk. Amy's downstairs resting. May has babysat all day, a 9-year-old who ran her to death. So she's exhausted. And I thought, you know what? I'm going to go on Real Southern Woman and just chat. I mean, that's what us Southern women like to do. And it's been so long since I got to see everybody. Today was a big day. I did a post about it, and then I was told I wasn't supposed to post. So those of you who know what I'm talking about know what I'm talking about. Soda, now, we are not going to bark the whole time Mama's on this video, are we? I think she might, y'all. I may have to put her up. She likes to bark at everybody, and right now, there's kids out there playing basketball, and there's a little girl on a little four-wheeler, and Soda. Now, they've been out there all day. So, I may have to close the blinds so she can't see them. Let me just do that. The lighting won't be quite as good on me, but it don't matter. I'll move it over here. Because I want to talk to y'all about several things today. Watch this. I'm going to block your path. You're just going to have to come over here and sit with Mama and be on video, young ladybug. Young ladybug. Y'all, I might need to turn the light off behind me, too. Oh, y'all got to see this shirt. Me and Chris. Okay, I can talk a little bit about the TV event, but some things I can't talk about, okay? And that is, I don't like this lighting, y'all. Do y'all mind? Is this good enough just to chat? But I want to be able to read to y'all. Then my phone rings. Okay. Y'all, sis, I know you ain't seen a lot of me, but listen. My kids are home in the summer. Chris is now retired. I very rarely get a moment to myself. Finally, I get a moment to myself. And what do? I come on to see y'all. I could have went and laid in my bed, and I actually put on my gown, and somebody texted me. Sorry. So I put on my gown, I got in the bed, I turned this on, and I thought, I can't go on live in the bed. And I mean, if it was up to me, I would, but I just didn't think it looked too nice. I didn't flip my screen around. And y'all can't see this really well, but this shirt is so cute. We were in Walmart the other day. We went to Walmart. And these guys were out front selling t-shirts as a, you know, a way to make money for their calls. And I bought this t-shirt. It says Addicted to Jesus. And it has the Adidas sign kind of on top. I thought it was so cute. But anyway, I'll tell y'all a little bit about my TV thing. I can't say a whole lot. Try to fix the lighting, but it don't matter. Woo! We are going to apply to be on the show. Whether or not we get picked, we will not know until September. There will be castings, you know, like where they're casting for people who want to apply to be on the show. There'll be live ones in LA, Chicago, and New York City. So if you're in those areas and you want to be on this cooking show and you want to try to get a chance, then you can apply. And like I said, it's called Family Food Fight. And I'm really hoping that they pick us as their Southern family. But we'll just have to wait and see what happens. And y'all, Really and truly, I'm not going to know anything until the castings are done, all of their picking is over, and it may be probably the middle of September before anything is really known, okay? But the good thing is we are going to apply and try to do it. So that's fun. But today was a big day, and I am thoroughly and totally exhausted. Y'all, I am not used to being up on my feet for very long, and I'm not used to working a full day. I just can't hardly do it physically. So the last 2 days, me and Chris have really been running a lot, and I really am tired. That's why I started to come on here from the bed. But I thought, you know what? Just get up. You can rest in the chair. Finally, I got a minute to myself with Chris gone to walk, and so I got to talk to y'all. Amy did my makeup today, and it is beautiful. I don't know if y'all can see it or not, but she did my eyeshadow and my foundation and my blush, and she's like a little makeup artist, and she did like highlighting and. She used concealer under my eyes, and she used, what do you call it, contouring. She's something else. I had on a different lipstick earlier, but she made me all dolled up today. Don't know what y'all want to talk about, but I just wanted to talk to y'all. I don't really have a subject now. I have a few books we can talk, we can talk about some stuff from. Or we can just talk in general. If y'all want to ask me a question, you can ask me a question. I used to tag along and video a lot during the day. Now that Chris is a YouTuber and has his own page, it's harder for me to come on with y'all live more because he's always doing something, and I don't want to take his limelight away. And he's doing an awesome job on his page. And he posts every day, and I'm not doing that on Real Southern Woman anymore. But I really need to start doing it a little more, maybe, hopefully. So I was going to tell y'all about this book. I bought it at a thrift store, and it's called Foods That Harm and Foods That Heal. Okay? And I was reading in it, and I was going to start bringing to Colored Valley Cooks. A syrup, like just coming on every once in a while, and I wish this thing would change color, but it's not. I was going to start, talking to y'all about a few things in this book. I think I only did one, and that was arthritis. And so the camera that I'm using right now, Lori, is just my L4. Let's see, it's an LG V30, I think is the name of it. It's my telephone right now that I'm using. And now it's an app that I put on there the other day, and I forgot the name of the app because the regular camera app just didn't have good quality. So I actually bought a camera app that was $2.99, and that's actually what you're looking at me through today. And maybe that's why it's not letting me change the lighting and stuff, because it's a different app. Maybe it just automatically focuses like it should be. I don't know. But I wanted to talk to y'all a little bit about this book because it was very interesting to me. When I started reading this book, now there's different subjects in this book about different diseases and problems that we have and what foods that we should eat. But that's not what I want to talk about today, because we did the arthritis book. It's been weeks and weeks ago, and it's not even posted on Real Southern Women. There's so many videos that I had posted for Colored Valley Chit Chat that have never been put on the Real Southern Woman site. But I told you I would, and I know a lot of people don't like to see the reruns, but there's a lot of people that never seen them to begin with. But I wanted to talk to y'all. Let me see if I can find that this in this book where I was reading about it, and I had highlighted what it said. But if y'all just want to ask me a question, you can. How you like my little sweetheart right here behind me? you know what Chris did today? And he's never done it before. I said, I looked at my dogs. You know, I got three. Well, we've got three. We've got Happy, Marcy, and Soda. So I looked at him, and Chris really wants somebody to go walking with him, and Amy goes sometimes, but I can't walk. And he goes, I said, take one of the dogs with you. That'll give you some company, because he goes every day. And he was like, well, which one should I take? And I said, I don't know, I'll ask him. So I asked him, and Marcy decided she would go. So I have no idea what his walking trip is going to be like. He might get home, she may just lay down on him, and we won't get further. We'll just have to wait and see. But my cookbook has come along. I just need to finish it. I really do. But now that I have a chance, possibly, to get on this television program, I'm really skeptical of keeping it with the cookbook company that I used the first time, because their production is really slow on their cookbooks. When I order cookbooks from them, I only order around 60, and I'm not kidding. Sometimes it can take up to 3 and 4 weeks to get them, and that is just too long. So if for any reason we make it on the show, for sure I want to have my cookbook done, and I do not want to use that same company because I'm so afraid that they're not going to be able to produce if we need a higher production. So I know I already have picked out a different company that I wanted to use. So I just really need to make a title sheet. All I've got to do is make a title sheet, make a index, make a cover, and I just have it slowed down 1 bit to do it. I mean, if we're not in Florida, then we're at home. And when we're at home, I'm with mama or I'm with the kids. I mean, it seems like there's something all the time. It's just really hard to get the extra time to get it done. But it won't be that long. I really had thought that we would get it done this week, and then this TV thing came up. And then next week, we're supposed to go to Florida. And so the fall, you know, it just, the weeks just go on and on, okay? I guess I will sign off, and I appreciate y'all loving me for who I am. Today I made the comment, my battery's low, but today I made the comment, the reason I love my Collard Valley Cooks is the people on there that love me, really love me, and they love me for who I am, and I just love y'all. I really do, and I think y'all know I do. I do care for y'all. I'm not kidding. When I read stuff like this, I think of y'all. I care about y'all. I care about your health, and I care about your feelings, and I care about your life, and I want to encourage you and love on you, and y'all know I'm here. When I say I love you, I don't say it just to say it. I say it because I mean it. Anyway, I guess I'm going to go. I'm sure Chris will be showing up any minute. I'm not sure how Marcy acted on his walking trip. I bet it was a hoot, and I'm sure he'll have it on video. So if you're not watching my husband's Nichols Retirement Empire, I'm telling you, sometimes I'm in them, and the kids are in them, and sometimes they're really funny. And you can see the different personalities in all of our lives if you watch Chris's show, because he has, you know, more of all of us on his. But anyway, I'm sure Marcy will be the star of the show tonight, probably posted tomorrow. And I love all y'all. Hey, Amy, I love you too. You're a sweetheart. Y'all have a wonderful day, and hopefully I'll get to cook something tomorrow. Today I made, let me tell you what all we made today, just so y'all know. We made chicken and dumplings, biscuits, a granny chocolate pie, a granny sweet potato pie, and a pork roast on the big egg. That's what we cooked today. Now, I sent the two pies home with Eddie because he was preaching tonight, and he's taking it to church with him. So thank the Lord those pies weren't left here. Woo! So Chris made the chocolate pie. My cousin Felicia made the sweet potato pie and the biscuits, and I made the chicken and dumplings, and we had a great day. Y'all have a wonderful day. I love you.